Hey, how's it going, Journey Crew? Alright, we're gonna do another drive video today. Sorry, man, I've been super busy, so it's hard to get out here and do any videos. So we're gonna do Mill Street. We're gonna take it east. 73 degrees today. Yeah, just been super busy, so sorry about no videos. So we'll take Mill Street up for a while. So it's Friday afternoon, about 3 o'clock. Little man, I used to walk this Mill Street Bridge all the time. Driving through it don't seem long, walking through it seems long. Burning and Mill here. Yeah, so that's the 215 freeway there. We still got some snow up there. Yeah, I'll try to get out as much as I can to, do some interviews and do some drive videos, but like I said, my schedule right now is picked back up. It's been weird weather here in San Bernardino. 80s, high 80s. Then a couple of days ago it rained, cold. Snowed up in Victorville. honestly, it has not felt like a winter this year. So Mill B Street. We got the orange show right there. Street's not as bad as some of these other ones. So if anybody has any questions, you know, they want answered, we'll do a Q&A video, you know, answer some questions that any of you viewers want to ask. Just drop it in the comments. Like I said too, you guys can contact the channel on the about page. It's got the email address. All the subscribers that's, you know, sent some money, you know, I just want to say thank you very much. You know, that goes towards food, blankets, other things. So that's the end of meal there. It's Tippecanoe. We've already did a drive on this street, I'm sure. Yeah, so this is Tippecanoe and Orange Show to the right, San Bernardino Avenue to the left. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I gotta take this phone call, so God bless, and I'll see you guys soon.